All right, this is a demo of a H-bridge motor circuit using an L298N chip. And I've also got an ATmega328P. And I've got my push buttons here. Basically, I'm going to be going reverse, forward, and then back and forth. I'm going to upload some of my code so you can see that. But yeah. Show you how it looks. So forward, reverse, and back and forth. So, yeah, basically it. We've got a 13.2 volt motor, a DC motor, and then I've got a 5 volt regulator here. For my power for my chip, both my chips.